So, without further ado, it is my distinct honor and privilege on behalf of the NCAA to present the 2012 Bob Frederick Award to your head men's basketball coach, Rick Burke.
The best thing about our team is we've got quite a bit of experience, and we have tremendous experience and quality at the perimeter position. We're excited, obviously. I like playing the game Friday night at Lipscomb. It's going to be a great way to start the season, and our team will end up being better regardless of what happens over there. I don't think you'll be disappointed. In the effort of our basketball team, I certainly don't think you're going to be disappointed in how they represent Belmont University and you as fans.